I think that the future of the internet might be a series of gadgets, not tubes.